He's pushing the second spot on the team, and he's really coming forward.